In Breaking Dawn Part 1, we really show this kind of alliance between the Wolfpack and between the Cullens, because the Cullens are trying to keep this baby alive, whether they feel positive about it or not. And the Wolfpack is split up as well as to whether they should take out the Cullens, including the baby, because it's a breach of contract for a vampire to impregnate a human or to even change a human. So it becomes this whole debacle, and they have to get along and fight side by side and fight against each other. So it's a really interesting piece, and I'm really excited to get into the more visceral elements of the filming process, having to fight off the wolves. I think it's gonna be pretty fun. The Cullens go through a long period where the wolves have sanctioned them off in their own home, and the Cullens aren't able to go out and feed, which makes being around Bella even more, it's just painful. And so they're trying to look out for her, but all they can think of is getting their next meal, and they're starving to death. And the wolves are out there, and their powers and their strength is slowly diminishing, and the wolves are out there just being stronger every day that goes by. The Cullens get weaker, so it's a tough spot for the Cullens to be in. The guy's got a track list that is pretty phenomenal. And so to have him joining our ever-growing roster of directors for the Twilight franchise is it's a great way to kind of put a close on the series. It's been a privilege and an honor working with Bill, and he's a wonderful guy, really sweet, relaxed, and that energy really kind of permeates the set. Oh, it's been great having Stephanie on set every day. She's really stepped up here in Breaking Down Parts 1 and 2 as producer, and we've seen her beautiful face on set everywhere. Everywhere we go, she goes, and I think it's wonderful because it's hard to take a story from a book and portray it accurately on a film, and to have the author there helping guide the process really helps not only the actors, but I'm sure the directors and producers as well.